प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादुपदं प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादुपदं।
भगवान गिविंग इंस्ट्रक्शन टू अर्जुन, अर्जुन डोंट ट्राई टू डिस्टर्ब देम, दोज हू मटेरियली एब्जॉर्ब, ग्रेजुअल प्रोसीड्योर, वेरी सॉफ्ट प्रोसीड्योर यू वांटेड, बिकॉज अदरवाइज यू कैन मिड वे दे कैन ब्रेक डाउन, दे कैन नॉट सक्सेस, दे कैन नॉट कम आउट सक्सेसफुल, दे कैन नॉट, because you know already they are going to leave their present condition and present right, they are going to throw. Bhagavan Sri Krishna giving instruction, prakriter guna sangmura sajjante guna karmasu, prakriter guna sangmura, those who are idiot people, foolish, they are controlled by the three modes of nature, foolish, darkness, ignorant, you know, सज्जन्ते गुण कर्मसु, दे आर बिजी विद द थ्री मोड्स ऑफ नेचर, सतो रजो तमगुण, दे आर बिजी, दे आर ऑलवेज बिजी, दैट्स व्हाई कृष्ण भगवान स्पीकिंग, डोंट ट्राई टू डिस्टर्ब देम, डोंट ट्राई टू डिस्टर्ब देम, इफ यू ब्रेक देयर यू नो कंसेप्शन देन दे कैन नॉट रीच आइदर दिस वे और दैट वे, एनी वे, बोथ वे प्रॉब्लम, डिलेमा, दोज हू हैव नो नॉलेज, दे आर इन डार्कनेस. Immediately, if you break their conception, they cannot reach any good, nothing. So, better you wait. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking to Arjuna, Arjuna, you are Kshatriya. So, naturally, you are Kshatriya Svabhav, nature. You will like to ignore your duty, you like to lead your life like Brahman, Vaishnava and be begging. No, not good. It's not good. So, Swadharma Nidhanam Shreyo Paradharma Bhayavaham. To get bhakti, to understand that Vasudev is everywhere, not a matter of joke. But we are jumping like monkey to catch a moon. A monkey can jump. How can catch moon? Impossible. Where is moon and where is monkey? But we are jumping like monkey. Is a painful condition. So Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, you should not disturb it right now in gradual procedure of his, you know, nature. Nature can change. By actual association, you can change your nature. So Sreyana Sadharma Vigunaha Paradharmat Sanastita. Though at present he thinks my dharma is not good, I should throw it and take another dharma which is better than this. No. So Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, Sriyanu Sadharma Vigunaha, though it is, you know, some problem is there, some procedure, some principles are there which I cannot admit. Still, Sriyanu Sadharma Vigunaha Paradharma Vigunaha. Now I know it is not up to the mark. It is not good, so nice. But still, Paradharma Bhayava, Paradharma is dangerous. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, If you are going to die by the procedure of following your sadharma, someday you can get success, which is permanent. But if you are going to jump, then you can break your leg and head. You cannot come out success. So those who are kshatriya, they must do their own duty. Who is sannyasi, who is, you know, vaishya, shudra, they must follow their ashram and varna. According to their ashram and varna, according to their quality, great. According to their right, they must do. There is a big danger actually. Because if there is desire, different kind of desire, there is no indication of any devotional mood. In that case, if you are going to follow this procedure, that procedure, there is big problem. And if you are under the by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, if you are getting right track, right time, appropriate, then no problem. Then you can pay all the debts. Devarsi bhutatmuninam pitrinam na kinkara nayam rinicha rajana sarvatmana yah saranam saranyam gato mukundam parihitva kartam. If they are going to get full kripa, you know, and they are going to serve the lotus feet of Mukunda, Paratpara Krishna, totally inclined, Saranagata. In that case, he need not play his head, Devarin, Pitrin, Bhutrin, or nothing can, you know, put you in problem. Cha Rajan, hey Rajan, if they are going to follow the pure devotional tract, Shuddha Bhakti, they are going to serve the lotus feet of Supreme Lord, in that case they need not play head over their duty, anything. They can leave everything, no problem. Devarshi, Bhutatmaninam, Pitrinam, no king kara nayam rini. He is not, you know, he need not pay anything to anybody. He is not, you know, need not pay his debt to anybody. He is free because he is doing Krishna bhajan, Bhagavan Vishnu bhajan. That's why ultimately if we are going to leave varnasram dharma, that's not a problem. But on right time, right thing you will have to do. Yatha tarar mool nisecha nena tippanti tatskanda hujopasaka pranupahara suyathendriyanam tathaiva arharanam sat ochyutejya. Ochyutejya, when you are going to serve ochyuta, worship ochyuta, Bhagavan, then in that case, there is no problem. Because all duty you are going to finish. All duty finish. Because you are going to give water at the root of a tree. So if you are going to give water in the root, then you need not give water separately. You need not apply water separately in the branches and tree and leaves. So foolish. You need not do. That's why everything, all duty, you can finish everything done. Only if you can do Mukunda Seva, Bhagavat Seva, then everything. That is why Bhagavan told that I can take all your responsibility. That is why, in this condition, Bhagavan speaking, you will have to leave everything. Sarva dharmana parityajya mamekam saranam bhaja. Only and only you know, show submission unto my lotus feet. Aham tvam sarva papebhyo mokshayi swami. If you are not going to do your duty, surely you are going to get make some sinful act because you will have to do your duty. But no. If you are 100% inclined to me, then I can save you from danger. No, you need not play your head. That's final siddhanta actually. You need not think about what duty is there, this, that, you need not. But, you know, it is not a matter of joke. You will have to think before taking any step. You will have to see what is the condition of your mind, how you are doing bhajan. Because basic thing is not clear, then all problem. Somebody can say, Maharaj, Gita is the basic thing, I know. Bhagavan Sri Krishna is going to give final advice. This is called final advice. Sarva dharmanam patyaja mamekam saranam bhajo. But be sure, where Gita going to finish? Where going to Gita going to finish? Sarva dharmanam patyaja mamekam saranam bhajo. That is the last advice of Gita. Without this advice, without applying this advice in your own life, you cannot get entry into Bhagavad Dharma. So, when anasakto bas, when gradually you can develop, gradually if you go on following your own duty, Varnavang Ashram, gradually you can feel detachment. Just now I told, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, don't try to disturb them right now. They are ignorant. But Bhagavad Katha, Bhagavad Dharma, so powerful, the Leela Vilas, all the glories of Guru Vaishnava are so powerful, even one hunter was changed. What I mean to say, if I am that kind of powerful, then I can change you. But if I am not powerful, then only disturbance can. If Guru is so powerful, Naraji was so powerful, that even a bad hunter was doing, you know, ferocious activities. But still, by the magic spell of Naraji Maharaj was so powerful, giving mercy, you know, kipa to that bad the hunter, so you are successful. This way, without the kipa of pure Guru Vaishnava, you cannot come out successful. So you will have to follow the usual procedure. Otherwise, if there is any powerful man, powerful Guru Vaishnava, then you can, maybe you can, like the Lakshya Hira, approached by the power of Haridas Thakur, you have changed, so you need power. Not that only you can pass lecture and divert people. So according to their previous karma fall, they must follow their procedure, varnasam dharma, and gradually they can develop. Not that you can break in the middle. It's very, very dangerous. If somebody is from low caste, you know, patita, fallen soul, any condition, but the Bhagavad Dharma has some extraordinary power. If somebody is from acharya, so powerful, that is different. Otherwise, you'll have to follow gradual promotional procedure. Don't try to jump. For the long time, I was discussing about varnasam dharma, which is external, we know. We know it is external, because finally it is no use. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, finally it is no use. We will have to avoid. A Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava, you cannot confine a pure Vaishnava within this category of guna karma. Not possible. But ultimately you are going to throw it, but not now. That adhikar, that right you should attain, after that you can throw, not now. You can go on thinking, it is external, you can throw everything. No, you cannot speak right now. You have to follow exact procedure through which, if you run, then you can come out successful. Otherwise, not.